we gonna discuss about the horizontal subtraction. Okay, in the today's class we gonna discuss about the horizontal subtraction. See, before going to our today's concept, let us recall about our previous class. What we have discussed in our previous class? Yes, very good. Subtraction using number line, isn't it? Yes. Let's recall first one, 9 minus 5. 9 minus 5. See, first we have to mark or first we have to recognize which is the bigger number and next we have to recognize which is the smaller number. Okay. See, in this given two numbers, 9 is the bigger number and 5 is the smaller number. After that, you have to mark the bigger number. See, where is 9 in this number line? Yes, here is 9. You mark 9. And next, you have to move or you have to jump left side to the number line or to the backward counting. See how many steps? 5 steps. Look at the board. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have jumped or we have jumped 5 steps backward or to the left of the number line. Then we reach a number. That number is called as difference. That number is called as difference. See, write down 4 here. We reach the number 4. Therefore, 4 is the difference of the first portion. 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. Okay. See, once again I will repeat it. You listen carefully. Okay. First, we have to mark the bigger number. And then we have to move backward or to the left of the number line 5 steps. Why we jump 5 steps only? Because in this given two numbers, 5 is the smaller number. Therefore, we have to jump 5 steps backwardly. See here, 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step and 5 step, that to the backwardly or to the left of the number line. Then we reach one number. That number is called as difference. This is all about our first question. Now let us move on to our second question. See, 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7. See, in this given two number, you have to recognize which is the bigger number and which is the smaller number. See, 8 is the bigger number and 7 is the smaller number. See, where is 8? You have to mark 8. See, here is 8, right? You have to mark it. And next, you have to move backwardly or count backwardly or jump to the left of the number line 7 steps. See, 7 is there. You have to jump backwardly 7 steps. Look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we reach one number. That number is called as difference. See, here we have reached the number 1. Therefore, 1 is the difference. Write down 1 here. See, 8 minus 7 is equals to 1. Okay. Once again, I will repeat it. You listen carefully. See, first we have to mark the bigger number. And next we have to move backwardly or to the left of the number line 7 steps. Because 7 is the smaller number. See here, 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, 5 step, 6 step and 7 step. To the left of the number line or to the backwardly. Okay. Then we reach one number. That number is called as difference. 8 minus 7 is equals to 1. See, dear children, this is all about our number line using subtraction. Okay. See, I am telling you this in every classes. You have to remember this point. Okay. The number on number line are called as intervals. The number on the number line are called as intervals. See, dear children, this is very, very, very important point. Okay. Yes, dear children, until now, we have recalled about our previous class. In the today's class, we gonna discuss about the horizontal subtraction. Horizontal subtraction. Why we call this as horizontal subtraction? In our question, the numbers or the question is arranged in the horizontally. Therefore, these kind of questions are called as horizontal subtraction. This horizontal subtraction is also a one method of solving our subtraction. Okay, see, subtraction by counting the jumps. Subtraction by counting the jumps. We have to subtract these given two numbers by counting the jumps. Okay, see, example number 1, 36 minus 28 is equals to space. 36 minus 28 is equals to space. See, first we shall solve this problem in horizontal subtraction. Later that I will tell these 3 points. Okay, see, in this given two numbers, 36 is the bigger number and 28 is the smaller number, isn't it? Yes. And next we count backwardly from 36 to 28. Now we want to count the backwardly from the number 36 to 28. See, in this last box you have to write the bigger number. See, 36 is the bigger number. Write down 36 here. And next, backwardly, what number come before 36? 35. What number come before 35? 34. What number come before 34? 33. What number come before 33? 32. Likewise, 31. Same, 30. What number come before 30? Yes, very good. 29 comes. What number come before 29? 28 comes. Very good. Therefore, in our last box, there is 28. See, we have counted backwardly from the number 36 to the 28. See, after this, how many numbers have you counted? Now, let us see. Okay, see. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have counted 8 numbers from 36 to the number 28. Now you see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See, we have counted backwardly from the number 36 to the 28. Therefore, you have to write 8 here. So, 36 minus 28 is equals to 8. 36 minus 28 is equals to 8. You should write 8 here. See, our difference is 8. Therefore, 36 minus 28 is equals to 8. After that, see, these three are the main important points. Okay, listen here and look at the board. Okay, 36. In this given question, here is 36. This 36 is called as minuend. Okay, this 36 is called as minuend. Okay, and next you come to the second number. See, 28. This 28 is called as subtrahend. Okay. This 28 is called as subtrahend. And the answer we get is 8. Therefore, 8 is called as difference. Okay, dear children. Look at here. Once again, I will repeat it. 36 is the minuend and 28 is the subtrahend and 8 is the difference. See, 36 is the minuend and 28 is the subtrahend. And 8 is the difference. How to remember these three words? Or these three words? See, M, S, Dhoni. M, S, Dhoni. See, M is minuend and S is subtrahend. And in this Dhoni, you take one letter D. D is difference. Okay. See, who is this M, S, Dhoni? C is long. The long form is that Mahendra Singh Dhoni. See, Mahendra Singh Dhoni is the His name is used for remembering this minute, subtrahend and difference. This is all about our first question. Once again I will repeat it. You listen carefully. See 36 minus 28. See first we have to count the number backwardly from 36 to the 28. And next you have to check how many numbers have you counted. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have counted 8 steps. So 36 minus 28 is equals to 8. Therefore 8 is called as difference. Yes dear children, now let us move on to our few examples. Yes, okay. Now let us solve the second example. Okay. Second one, 83 minus 78. 83 minus 78 is equals to dash. Okay. See, we count backwardly from 83 to 78. We have to count the number backwardly from 83 to the 78. Okay. Start writing. Look at the board. Okay. 83. What number come before 83? 82. Likewise, 81. What number come before 81? 80. What number come before 80? 79. What number come before 79? 78. Then we reach the last number, that is 78. Okay. Now you count, how many numbers have you counted? How many numbers have you counted? Look at here. Backwardly, 1, okay, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have counted 5 steps backwardly. See here, 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step. 5 steps. Therefore, you have counted 5 steps backwardly. You write down 5 here. Okay. So, 83 minus 78 is equals to 5. 83 minus 78 is equals to 5. Write down 5 here. 83 minus 78 is equals to 5. See, in this question, 83 is the minute and 78 is the subtrahend and 5 is the difference. Look at here. 83 is the minute and 78 is the subtrahend and 5 is the difference. Okay. Yes. This is all about our second example. Now let us move on to our third example. Third one. 29 minus 20. 29 minus 20. We count backwardly from 29 to 30. We are counting the numbers backwardly from the 29 to 30. See, 29 is the bigger number and 20 is the smaller number. You write down from 29 to 20 backwardly. Okay. Start writing. First number is 29. Okay. What number comes before 29? Yes, 28 comes. Likewise, 27. In the same way, 26. What number comes before 26? 25. What number comes before 25? 24. Likewise, 23. In the same way, 22. 21. What number comes before 21? What number comes? Very good, 20 comes. Write down 20. Okay. This is the way of counting the numbers backwardly from 29 to the 20. Okay. And next, how many numbers have you counted? How many numbers have you counted? Look at here. Backwardly, isn't it? Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many steps? 9 steps. You count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You have counted 9 numbers backwardly. Write down 9 here. So, 29 minus 20 is equals to 9. 29 minus 20 is equals to 9. See, you write down 9 here. Okay, see in this third question, 29 is the minute and 20 is the subtrahend and 9 is the difference. I will repeat it once again. You listen carefully. See, 29 minus 20 is equals to space. See, this 29 is the minute and 20 is the subtrahend and this answer we get is called as difference. Okay, first we have to count backwardly from the bigger number to the smaller number. Therefore, we have counted backwardly from 29 to the 20. See, in the backwardly. Okay. And next, how many numbers have we counted? How many numbers have you counted? That is our difference. See, we have counted 9 steps backwardly. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have counted the 9 number backwardly from 29 to 20. So, 29 minus 20 is equals to 9. 29 minus 20 is equals to 9. 29 is called as minute and 20 is called as subtrahend and this 9 is called as difference. See, dear children, this kind of horizontal subtraction is used or preferred only when the difference between two given numbers are closer. Then we prefer horizontal subtraction. We use this horizontal subtraction only when the difference between these two numbers or given two numbers, that may be minute and subtrahend, should be closerly, close or nearer values, then we prefer horizontal subtraction. See, this 83 and 78 are closer numbers, isn't it? Only 5 steps backwardly, then we reach the number 78. Then we prefer horizontal subtraction. Look at here and also 29 and 29 minus 21. See, these two numbers are closer. These two numbers are closer. Only 9 steps backwardly from 29, we get the number 20. Therefore, we prefer horizontal subtraction method. Okay. Yes, dear children, now I will give you few homework problems. You can solve it in your classwork book. Okay. Yes. Yes, dear children, these 6 problems are your homework. You can solve it in your classwork book. Okay. First one, 17 minus 14 is equals to dash. And second one, 23 minus 18 is equals to dash. Third one, 97 minus 93 is equals to dash. And come to this part, fourth one, 40 minus 39 is equals to dash. Fifth one, 48 minus 41 is equals to dash. And last one, sixth one, 60 minus 58 is equals to dash. See, you have to solve these 6 problems in your classwork book using horizontal subtraction. Okay. See, we use horizontal subtraction only when the difference between the mini hand and the subtrahend will be closer, then only we use the horizontal subtraction. Yes. Yes, dear children, I hope you all understood the today's class. Let us meet in the next class with a new concept and interesting concept. Thank you. Bye, children.